is drinking water.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Hey, dude, you going to Young Life on Monday?
No, probably not. Dude, does everyone go to Young Life? Is that a thing?
Dude, everybody goes to Young Life.
I mean, could y'all tell me a little bit about Young Life?
We play games at Young Life.
We sing songs at Young Life.
There's general merriment and tomfoolery.
Just an all-around good time.
And you know, I think I'm gonna go.
You really should.
Man, that would be
That's a good idea.
Hey guys, brought some Gatorade.
I love Gatorade.
Parker, guess what? Cohen's never been to Young Life. Are you kidding me? Bill, when'd you get here?
Bill!
Yeah, I'm cramping up.
Bill, you're going to Young Life on Monday, right?
Of course I'm going to Young Life on Monday.
Hey, you guys want to switch to soda?
Yeah, we do!
On second thought, I don't know if I'm gonna go on Monday.
Hey guys, we got the LaCroix!
I think it's pronounced LaCroix.
I think it's pronounced LaCroix.
No! L.A. Crocs.
I think it's from France.
Boo!
Hey guys, salmonella, more like salmonella.
Woody, you're looking pretty dry over there.
Hey guys, it's class president Scott Kennedy.
With a rake.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-yo!
I'll see y'all at Young Life on Monday, huh?
Bill, you're going to Young Life on Monday, right?
Oh my God.
Do it.